So it'll be the first song we ever wrote together as a band. Yeah. And it's the name of this festival, it's called Cut the Transmission. And really, we would just like to say thank you to everyone who ever supported our band, bought our records, came to our shows. We'd like to thank you all fucking so much, all our friends and bands that supported us and toured with us and listened to our fucking name drivel. And a big thank you to our crew, who throughout the years have just been there fucking nailing us. Kieran McCready, who's doing sound at the back. Connor Mullen, who just flew in from Germany. And isn't actually doing our monitors. Mr. Johnny Stevenson, who is doing our monitors, has done front of the house. And Mr. Graham Kay, who also has done our front of the house. And Mr. Bruce Coyle, helping us with our guitars and stuff. I'd like to thank those people because they're part of our band and they need a fucking round of applause as well. That's great. Thank you. We just want to say a big fucking massive thank you and we're going to get really fucking drunk. We're gonna get so fucking pissed. I want to say thanks to all the bands that are playing here today. They've been fucking amazing up to this point and they're going to whoop your fucking ass after us. We're going to fucking enjoy. Future Left and So Watch You From Afar, Frank Turner. So let's hear for all the bands that play tonight, please. Thanks to Shirley and the City Culture for fucking making this shit happen because this shit is fucking brilliant. We're going to play our last song. We're Fighting With Fire. Thank you so much for everything. Jimmy and Craig, I fucking love you like brothers. Let's play this song that we've played a million fucking times one more fucking time.